You may have heard us singing it the whole week so far.
Well, hang on. I don't have my scarf on, right?
It's his aria?
This is a song that Graham wrote.
This is a song I wrote, and Sarah and I have been practicing it
for a long time.
And put in a lot of hours.
No,
that's not the pitch. No, it's...
Oh.
No. No, there's no harmony.
Oh.
Okay.
Now, are you sure you guys practiced the harmony part?
I want to make sure.
We didn't practice harmony. That's the thing.
Yes.
Sarah likes she's a renegade harmonist.
Improvisational.
Yeah, harmonist.
Renegade.
She's a harmonium.
Well, I just don't want to get my expectations up for harmony if there's not going to be harmony.
I wasn't quite prepared for the accompaniment that we're having right now, but that's okay. I'll have to just work that in. I'll work that in. No, just... Okay. Ready?
Ready.
Well, we're at Holden Beach, and the hermit crabs rain down. And when we're at Holden Beach, but you can't forget to put on the sunscreen. Holden Beach is where we come every year, because it's filled with cheer, and we don't forget to remember. Holden Beach. This cottage is quite large, but it doesn't have that many beds. The carpet is full of popcorn and sunscreen.
They love sunscreen so much.
Okay, now can I ask a question, or do you guys take requests too?
Yeah.
Because I know that you guys, I know that Sarah has also written a song. I would like to hear Sarah's.
Just like I told you that I'd written a song.
We promised you the same amount.
We've been practicing that equal
amounts of practice.
Because I think that's the one I really was really wanting to hear.
Give me your hand.
Okay, gum. Okay, somehow this...
That's what made it so hard for me to sing that previous song.
Oh, she was lagging.
That was the problem.
Don't worry about it.
It's gonna be all right.
It's okay.
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 So.
This is my song.
Oh.
Oh, they could do burping.
Wait. Okay, go.
We looked for seashells, but we didn't find any. So we went to the store and went around by the cash register, and they're all sold out.
And so we went back to the beach.
And we looked again, and we looked around, dug, waited. And there was a seashell covered in sunscreen. Remember, that's the end.
Oh, yay!
We've been working on that for a long time.
So what advice would you guys give the rest of us who would love to be able to write a song that good?
Draw from life experiences.
What you really need is a partner that you share sunscreen with.
and write about what you remember.
Yes.
And be sure to address all the issues.
All the issues.
The issues.